lucky am I? I've just come across this this one trying to come out as it is coming out. You can see it moving and slowly pressing itself forward. It must be a very slow process. I'm wondering how long it takes. Oh look, it's starting to try and split through at the head end. You can see it moving. I'm trying to split the head to get out. This moth is just coming out. Wow. Oh, here it comes. How amazing. Gosh, we're about to see how the wings unfold. Legs coming out. Wow. Where are we? Looks like the wings haven't, they're not the right length, they're too short. You can see again this bum end is really fluffy and white. And I've seen that white fluffy stuff inside some of the spent cocoons. I'm wondering what happens now. How do the wings become the full length? Here's the hole that it came out of and the spent cocoon. Here's some other holes. You can see how big they are. You can see the length of this moth. I have very large hands. Stop because I'm getting a sore neck. Look at the fluffy legs. Hopefully this is focusing. What I think I'm seeing happening is that these wings are sort of magically unfurling and getting towards their full length. They're sort of drying. They're uncrumpling like they were a packed parachute and now they're unfurling very slowly. like that, almost at full length, getting the sort of fighter plane shape. Wowee, look at him, look at him. Jesus, it's amazing. How does he know what to do? Look at that, two layers of wings. Magnificent. Must have known to lift them to dry them out. There's a breeze blowing. It's still very fluffy on the body there. What a beautiful creature. From a grub to this. Tell you something else, these holes that they come out of, you can see the old cocoons in there. Here's an example of where the tree is healed around an old cocoon, and I can tell that is so because there's still little bits of the cocoon sticking out of the wound. These are serious wounds. Look at the size of some of these holes. That's how big they are. There's another one. There's the cocoon. Bit of it there. Let's go back to our friend, the star of the show. There he is. A fabulous thing. Amazing. His first minutes as a moth must be quite a surprise.